Not sure how good this is going to come out. I just have it kind of set on the fence. I just jumped on her. Loped her around a little bit. She's such a good girl. But oh my God, she's gotten fat. Let's see how much you can see. Yeah, I can see out there, I guess. It's been a while since I've ridden her, obviously, and I'm sure it's been a while since I've been ridden with spurs. I just lay my leg on her and she just moves away from it so nicely. She's really easy to move off your legs. For as fat a thing as she is, she moves nice. I think my saddle slipped loose and I think it's come up on her neck some. Maybe it's her fat body that pushed it forward. You can see she's pretty easy to get moving, but she's also pretty easy to stop. She stops just by saying whoa and sitting back a little bit. She's not as good at backing up as I'd like, but I really hadn't worked with her enough, obviously. the best ground for stopping. And you can see she kind of carries her head a little bit low. She's never, ever, 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 ever bucked. But she does carry her head low. She looks kind of cranky sometimes with her ears back, not all the time. She's a good horse. You're gonna like her a lot.